Good morning, dear students and their parents. I hope you all are safe at home. I, Manju Bhandari, welcome to all in this online teaching program which is brought to by R&D Group of Schools. This is our third class of second grade subject English, and my topic is making words. Before proceeding the class, I would like to request all the parents to gather all the resources. As I told in the previous class, what were the resources? The resources were the letter cards, content book, notebook and workbook. I think so you all have made the cutouts like as I have made the cutouts. Our today's topic is making words. Do you know, students, what is the meaning of words? The group of letters are called words. And all are aware about the letters in English. There are 26 alphabets. Alphabets are the group of 26 letters. So what is our aim today? Yes, students. So what is our aim today? To make three letter words by arranging vowels and consonant. What will we do today? We will make three letter words by using three letters in which we will arrange the vowels as well as consonants to make new words. So what are the keywords today? Vowels, consonants. There are 26 letters in English alphabet family. Letters A, E, I, O, U are the vowels. Letters A, E, I, O, U are the vowels. What are these? These are vowels. And the letter other than vowels, the left letters are consonants. Yes, these are the vowels. A, E, I, O, U are vowels. The left letter other than vowels are called consonants. These are consonants. There are 5 vowels in English and there are 21 consonants. You can see on the screen. Yes.
Consonants. There are 26 letters in the English alphabet family. Letters A, E, I, O, U are vowels. All letters other than vowels are called consonants.
Now it is time for the action time, the activity time, in which now we are going to do one activity. So parents, please help your words. First of all, give them the resources. Resources, what are the resources? You will give them the letter cards. The letter cards of A, E, I, O, U, P, T, G, B. You will give these 9 letter cards to them. And with the help of these letter cards, they will make 3 letter words. Student, when you will make the words, keep this thing in mind. You have to use at least 1 orange card while making the words. You have to use at least 1 orange card. Keep this thing in mind. Now we are going to play a game in which what we are going to do, we will make the letters. And how we will make the letters? By adding or removing the letter at the ending or the starting. So I'm going to speak a sentence and I will write the word on the board. Yes, start now the game. My baby brother sleeps on a cot. My baby brother sleeps on a cot. Yes, cot, C-O-T, cot. I have written this word on the board. Now what will you do, students? You will change this letter C. You will change this letter with P. Yeah. Yes, parents, please pause the video and let your word to make the new word. Yes, what did you get, beta? Which word did you have made? Yes, student, I have written the word coat. Now we are going to change the first letter with P. What is this? Yes, right, port. Now I'm again changing it. What is this? Goat. What is it? Goat. Okay, now I'm changing the first letter and the middle letter also. I'm changing this one. Yes, what is this? Bit. Again, I'm changing this letter, the ending letter I'm going to change. Now, what is this? Big. Again, I'm changing. What is it? Pig. Now, again, I'm changing the middle letter. What is this? Right, peg. Again, I'm changing the first. What is this? Bag. So, this how you can make so many words by using only these 9 letters. I took only 9 letters. A, E, I, O, U, P, T, B.
Yes, student, you must have enjoyed the activity. It was an interesting activity, na? We have made so many words by using the letter cards like cot, port, goat, pig, big, bit, peg, peg, tug, bug, bag, peg. So, this how you can make more and more words by using these letter cards. Now, I'm saying one more thing to you. Try to make 2 sentences by using these words. You can take any of the 2 words and make 2 sentences by using these words. As I told you in the beginning, quote, my big brother sleeps on the cot. My mother keeps water in pot. Got. I got a prize. So this how you can make 2 sentences by using 2 words from these words. Yes, student. Now, just now we had an activity. You must have enjoyed that activity. Now it is time for the analysis part. I'm going to ask some questions which are based on the activity. Okay. How did we make new words? How did we make the words? We use 3 letter cards in which we have used 1 orange cards also. Okay, how many orange cards did you use? Yes, look at this. Cot, pot. What was the color of this O? Orange. It was also orange. These were of orange color cards. How many did we use in each words? We use only 1 orange card with each words. Okay. Where did we use these orange cards with the words? What was the position of that orange card? Yes, you can see, beta. Yes. It was in the beginning or at the ending of the word or in the middle. You can see it. Yes, it is in the middle. Look at this. In each and every word, the orange letter card is in the middle of the words. Yes, students, what are the letters in red cards, orange cards, and what are the letters in black cards? Yes, you can think it. I told you in the starting about, you can recall it. Yes, parents, please pause the video and let your own give your their own answer.
Yes, I asked, what are the letters in red and the letters in black? How are they different? Yes, you can see these are 5 orange color cards. How many are these? These are 5. What are these? I told you in the starting also. Yes, these are the vowels and these are only 5. These are also the same A, E, I, O, U. These are in the small letter and these are capital letters. And all these black letter cards are called consonants. And how many consonants are there in English? 21. 21 consonants and 5 vowels.
Yes. Now my last question. It is higher order thinking question. Can you think of the words without vowel sound? Can you think of a word in which vowel sound is not used? Parents, please pause the video and let your word to think about it.
Right, yes. All words have vowel sounds. All words have vowel sound, but all words don't have an A, E, I, O, U. Sometimes the letter Y acts like a vowel sound. Yes, for example, in try, why, cry, buy, and so on. Here, Y acts like a vowel sound. Yes, students, so all words must have vowel sounds, but they do not consist A, E, I, O, U. But they are using these words. In those words, Y is used as vowel sounds. So they must have vowel sound, but sometimes A, E, I, O, U is not used. In place of these vowels, Y acts like vowel. Yes, students, now it is time for application part. What will you do in it? You will do S3, page number 13 in your workbook. It is given in your workbook. It is S3. Making words. You will make new words. And parents, please give only 10 minutes to your ward to complete this worksheet. They can easily complete their worksheet within 10 minutes. It is very easy.
Worksheet, page number 13. S3, making words. Before going to start, I would like to request all the parents to make a bit changes in this worksheet. Look at my worksheet. You can see in every box the words are written like A, box A, at is written in box B, bat is written in box C, hat is written in box D, set is written in E, bin, F, bag, G, jug is written. So you will write like this in your words worksheet. After then they will be able to complete this. Now first question. Read the phrases in the boxes and guess the words. Write the words in the blanks. I reach school at 8 a.m. It is already done. A big plant is short and dash. At is written here. And what will you do in this? Add a letter to the beginning. You will just add one letter at the beginning of this. These letters. B part. In summer, I wear my sunglasses and my dash. Bat is written here. Change the first letter. You will change its first letter. In C, I dash the ball with my bat. Hat is written here. Change the vowel. Do you know which is the vowel? As I told you, H-A-T, hat. Which is the vowel? You will change the vowel. Now D, the dog ran after the thief and dashed him. Change the first letter. S-I-T, sit. Sit is written here. You will change its first letter. Opposite of small. What is the opposite of small? You will write here by changing the last letter. In F part, I saw a small insect on the plant. Change the vowel. Here also again, you are going to change the vowel. My mother poured the milk in my dash. Change the first letter. Here you will change the first letter. Now question 2. Make two sentences using any two of the above three letter words. What will you do in this question? You will take any of the two words from the above two letters which you have used in the blanks after changing which you have used. Like in first, in A part, I'm giving you example. A pig is short and dash. Add a letter to the beginning. Short and fat. So in this, you will make one sentence by using fat. Like this is a fat cat. So you will make two sentences by using two words on your own.
Now it is time for the homework. What will be the homework for today? Use consonant to make new three-letter words. You will make new words by using consonant. You will not use vowels. You will use only consonants and you will make three-letter words by using consonants only. So this is your homework. Now it is time for summarization. Summarization. Yes, students, what have we learned today? What we have learned? To make new three-letter words by arranging vowels and consonant. You have used the letter cards. In those letter cards, consonants were also there and vowels were there. And you have used, by using those letter cards, by vowels and consonant, you have made three-letter words. So now you can make easily and you learned about how to make the words, like you have made the words cot, pig, bug, bat. This how, by changing the consonants and by changing the vowels also. In the middle you have used the vowels and at the beginning of the word and at the ending of the word you have used consonant. Yes students, now resources for the next class will be your student book, notebook and content book. Be ready with the resources. Thank you. Have a nice day.